is a proud mayor because Lusaka City becomes the first to unveil the fast track action plan. Lusaka Mayor Mao Sampa has officially launched the action plan for 2020 to 2023. The plan is meant to reduce HIV new infections by 2023 in the city through several interventions and fight stigma and discrimination against people living with HIV.
We want, starting 2020 this year, 10 years program by 2030, we want zero HIV, zero AIDS in Lusaka. That's all we are here for, and that's what has been worked on, and not talk, the action plan. So this event is the city's fast track action plan 2020-2023.
And various stakeholders are working with the local authority in implementing this plan.
I'm particularly impressed with your action plan just presented, as it demonstrates how your city, working with the health service providers, the community groups, and international partners, can scale up health and social services.
This is a commendable thing because the HIV response in Zambia has for a long time been without data at district and sub-district level to inform programming.
And the leaders' initiative for community action on AIDS at the local level, AMICAL, pledges to support the plan all the way.
I'm so delighted that today Lusaka City Council has amazed AMICAL and the nation of Zambia by coming up with an action plan to fast track the HIV and AIDS program.
The plan is hoped to reduce HIV statistics in Lusaka by more than half by 2023. Lucky Piri, ZNBC News, Lusaka.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.